I guess my situation is a little unique because it started even before I went to undergrad. I was actually involved in a program here at the UTL Science Center in high school, and I worked with Dr. Morlach during that time. And so when I went into college, I knew I wanted to study biomedical science and neuroscience. I just didn't know exactly what I wanted to do or where I wanted to go. So I ended up at Texas A&M University and started in the biomedical science field, and right away found myself immersed in psychology classes and loved the behavioral aspect of neuroscience and just some of the different disease and disorders that occur with cognitive impairments and things like that. And so I ended up pursuing a neuroscience minor and thought about medical school, but knew right away that it wasn't exactly what I wanted to do, and found myself back in a research lab studying different sort of depressive-like disorders, but no real focus. And so when it came time to apply for graduate school, I knew right away that the experience that I had at the UTL Science Center was incredible, and I enjoyed every minute of the faculty and the students and just everyone in this pharmacology department that really opened my eyes to what biomedical science could be. And so I told myself to leave my options open, but I think I always knew in my heart that I wanted to be somewhere like the UTL Science Center. And so when I got an interview and came back, all of my suspicions were confirmed. I found right away that the atmosphere here is very supporting. The faculty are determined to help you succeed, and they want you to do your best. And so having that balance of academic and overall exposure to neuroscience or research or biomedical science, however you want to look at it, was incredibly important to me. And the atmosphere that I found here was exactly what I wanted to pursue.